It's actually going on live at Miss Paula's Kitchen and Herbs. As you see, that lovely Dunkin Doughnuts coffee is going right into that tall cup. I've got a Keurig coffee maker that'll make both hot and cold coffee. But when you add it with some of the skinny girl syrup, the mocha, the vanilla, or the caramel, oh my God, the caramel is gone already. You in for a real treat. What are you having in your cup? What's your favorite brand of coffee?